administration had come to me and asked me if there was a way that I could make the office just a little bit sprucey, nicer. Is it kind of look like a hospital? We're a brand new school. We just opened up, so we don't have a whole lot of decor in our office yet. Little did they know, I had ideas in the back of my head that I wanted to try out, and I've always wanted the opportunity to use them. So this is based off an artist, David Kaufman. His work is based heavily on liquids versus solids. He likes to create sculptures and then paint them down, conforming to the design. And so this abstract sculpture you see, the students were pouring paint down. This is going to go on display in our front office, and it's going to be one of our big arts and science connections at our STEAM school. For any guest who comes in, we'll get to see this awesome masterpiece. Perfect than we could have ever planned for. It's not something you can really practice before you do, so it's looking just like the real work of David Kaufman. So I'm very excited, very pleased with it. I think the kids are having an amazing time. Yeah.